back for more Bioshock. The first one. Yes, we're still playing that. If you're wondering why I didn't upload any more videos, well, we're doing six. Hopefully, we could do six videos today. Six. Yes, I said six. So, I'm setting you up. Where the fuck's my remote? My remote? Where's my fucking remote now? 1 minute. Motherfucking remote. Where is that motherfucking... Are you in? Indeed it is. Let's play, motherfuckers. Bioshock 1. From the collection. I'm glad you so far you guys enjoyed this. God, that gives me shivers every time that music comes on. It's telling you that you're gonna have a hard time. Within a hard time. So yes, when I cheat, I'll pause it. And you'll know when I pause, because if it looks like I'm somewhere else, it's probably because I am. God, I fucking hate sometimes playing this game. Oh boy, wish I should have followed the fucking door before it even self to death. Next time, I just run. Bullseye! I think I did it right. Hopefully I did. I hope I did. Lord have mercy, that would suck if I effed it up. But I think I did. One effing minute. Okay, let's just redo all that again. Cause I feel like I did something wrong that I wasn't supposed to do. That was an accident. I should have not done that. I should have thought that through. Thank you.
Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time what? You could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards. And hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
I got down.
Thank you.
jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you, little Maw, but for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth in a flame. Come now into my home.
Stood up again. Second time this week. Ever since my face was Diamond worked on me, but it was never the same since the blast. Me being alone so much gives a girl time to think. Who could hate me so much they'd ruin me like this? What did I do to them? You know, I keep thinking of all them bandits and terrorists. Ryan's got locked up in Apollo Square, and I get so mad. Sometimes I can hardly breathe. If I could only confront them, tell them what they did to me, how they're ruining everything for me, for Rapture. Maybe I feel better.
Okay. This is kind of worrying now. I just got that bad feeling. I have that funny little feeling. Better than that. Like ammo, something. It's so, oh my god. Just go.
Could you possibly think I would meet with my public now when I'm preparing?
She's boring. Where she's not boring, she's obvious. where she's not obvious, she's dangerous.
One minute. My god, I really have to look around. Do not make this as hard than it has to be. Not yet. We're still looking around. Into nature. Should probably break that fucking camera. Break that fucking camera, you know that, right? Keep laughing at me, I will hurt you. I'm not breaking that because I have a feeling if I break that, I probably... Just go. We're near the door. This is a fucking puzzle, isn't it? Screw you! You could have just told me it was a puzzle. What scared me. Okay. I'm sorry, I jumped there. I didn't even notice that. Until I did. And then I realized, like, oh shit. Thank you. God, this scared the shit out of me. Please come in. I got a funny feeling about this too. Honestly, you made the right call. Honestly, you might have made the right call.
Leave me alone! Don't run! Don't run! Oh!
And I picked the only room.
You had that coming. God damn it. Don't tell me there was a lock. There definitely was a lock, was there? God damn it, what am I supposed to do? Let's go, boys! Let's go. Maybe I'm a little happy now. Wait a minute. Weren't we just here? Where are we supposed to go? Yes. No, it fucking sucks. Get the motherfucking crossbow.
This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little boy, and immortalize their mortality in my quadtic. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours, and to
run. I fucking love this thing. Oh my god, I love this thing. That is... Now... Our goal is heading where are we heading? I might have killed most of them, or all of them.
The door to Poseidon Plaza is now open to you.
Show me, oh god, I went the wrong way. Is this a crossbow? I likey. Ooh, me Devin, me likey. Before I go in there, I'll be right back, everyone. Okay, I'm back.
I can see your breath.
motherfucker's gonna be playing with us, isn't he? I knew I could have win. Now I'm getting a little frozen. God. Oh no, no, don't do that. I thought there's you. Know something.
This one.
You know something. Fire within fire. Let's show them. Man, I think we got a bigger problem. Fuck, you just released it.
Come on!
not gonna fucking tell me, are you?
This fucking place is poison! Fire! Fire!
Fucking powerful. I have no idea where we're supposed to be going. At all. I hate this. Guys, I'm just doing an errand. Can I get a minute? I'm not your fucking slave. You know what? Fuck this. You want something? I'll give you something. You can have it for free. Come on, sleep. Would that be? It's not convenient that much, but I could bet you $10,000 that.
Thank you.
shocked. Sometimes. Get away from her. Why do you have a fucking gun? Oh my god. English, motherfucker. I'm questioning how you made it out of there.
Smile!
Fuck this. I'm running out of everything. Everything good! Why did I miss every shot?